What's up, Sheffield? The sponsor of the game. Sheffield. Izvēlies. Kādu modu mēs ejam? Kādu tu ņēmi? Jau patīk tas sākums, ka līst lietas pa logu tik neidīgi. Atmosfēra ir tik laba. Tu mīdīm, nu tā es arī ņemšu mīdīm. Jo pēc būtības arī, zin kā, pirmo reizi šito daļas, nu, tā kā jauno spēlēji, tad varbūt vajag, lai tā var vismaz misijas kaut cik normāli iet. Pēc tam, ja ne, kādu dienu atkal uzspēlēs, un tad atkal varētu jau grūtāk klasiku ar hard. Oh, what the hell, kas te jādara? Tak, I'm assist. Ok, tu šitās lietas pārzini, ko man te ņemt. Atvainojos. Look. Ko tu te kaut ko mainī? Vai atstāja visu kā ir? Ah, ok. Labi, let's go. Are you sure? Ready to start with these settings? Yes, I'm ready, boy. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Reāli tā kā pirmais. Skatījos, ka moča ar pielikt klāt. Moča nebija. Quality is nice, quality nice. Salieri, send regards.
Thomas Angelo, Detective Narman. You alone? No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just the coffee, thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah. I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Mūzik viņš nepiemērot. Es uzreiz pateikšu. Friends, if he's going to survive in this world. Sarunai mūziku nepiemērot. Brē, nahuj tu ierunājies. Ej ārā. Nav laika, es teicu spēlē. Ej skaties. Tāds trolls.
In my world. It's the other way around.
Troll is...
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what
you're Discord. So,
are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed, you haven't slept for days.
Saizmirskais Discord, Abi.
Your neck's gotta be aching from all that.
Jā, bet mūzika nav piemērota.
No, the way I figure it is, you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they...
Viņi uzlikuši vienkārši fonā mūziku, bet nesaskana cip to dialogu, baigi.
No, you're not making it 5 steps. Boss, yeah, you stick around.
Varēja pie mūzikas bišķi piestrādāt. Nē, nē, cits.
Living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so...
Weasleys, up. Weasleys.
No one ever sees the hair pennant.
That's be Weasleys.
But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
Any offers you can refuse. Te laikam sāksies man spēle, ne?
I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts. When I first met Polly and Sam.
Nu te mūzika piemērot. Oho, kas pa efektiem. Ah, shit. There we go.
There's a taxi here. We'll be okay. Move it. Come on.
Where to?
Let's go.
Fast.
Tā, ka kurām pogām brauc?
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive.
How the hell did they know we'd be there?
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
This is gonna be hot.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting a call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie.
Es ātri vien lietu gribu nomainīt. Baigi traucē. Sensitivities nav kaut kur. Man sensitivities šausmīgi triggero. Audio dialogs.
You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Nē, nē, shooter spēles nevar paspēlēt ar kontroli. Man šaušanas spēles nepadodas.
Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
Bet savai projām bišķi tas sensitivitīs padaudz. Šitas nebija misijā iepriekš.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow him down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake him off. That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them.
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens. Quit yapping, Polly. More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
You left him in the dirt.
We ain't clear yet. Keep driving.
More bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this. Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four, five maybe? Knowing him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time, we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. When the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
One hell of a wheel, man, I'll give you that. They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Apakaļ uz mūsu rajonu.
West Harbor Bridge, cabbie, fast! Bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
Hasta la vista, baby!
Just sit tight and pray.
Woo!
Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so Little Italy. Now. Your night's not over.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed?
I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
It's Ilieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
We
right here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Pagaj, Damir, nice. Meaning the spell sensitivity is biški up on mine.
Compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan, or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing.
Žēl, ka balss aktieri nav tie paši.
Anyone ask where you got that money? You want to know. Scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
See you around, kid.
Es cerēju, ka būs tie paši, tipa. Kas ierunās balss. Godīgi darbu piedāvā, jā, jā. Pie
salavi.
Es uz to ritīgi cerēju, ka būs tās pašas balss.
Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Chapter complete. Okay, let's go to the next one.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Pielabošu.
Hurry, I have an appointment.
You have appointment, I don't give a damn.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first. Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
This goes kind of timers, yes, like.
Baby, my baby, that's it, that's all I
braukšana līdzīga tā kā uz... Līdzīgi kā uz Mafia 2. Fizikas pielīdzināts, man tā liekas.
Stop there, by the park.
Here you go, St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure, whatever you say. Better find a new fare.
Art gallery. Give me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold up before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day is gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, yeah, I get you.
Pull up in front of the gallery. Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. Don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
Plus minus, yeah.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Braukšana man nevisai.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and
man
don't know
viņš
better.
To kamer. Tā baigi ļurkā.
They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so.
Arī, kad redzi, ka tu baigi griezies, viņš baigi strauji pamājiem to skatu. Mašīna baigi jocīgi iet. Baigi āta riteņa atliekās apkaļ vietā.
Has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Oh, Tlibus. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Whoa, Jesus! Oh. Hey, how you doing, pal? Remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while. Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Būs tā mūzika. Nē, kāpēc mūzika nav? Man nebija. Tait jau čuču labāk. Es cerēju, ka būs tā vecā mūzika. Tu, 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 tu. Parkurs ir labs.
Look at this.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
What is he is the Don's favorite driver? So anything you gotta say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal, we ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Hey, thanks. Least we could do.
Come on, let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri? Yeah, he's gonna want to hear about this.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him. Are the kind of Tommy helping us?
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You're gonna ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Who's the new guy?
Some cabbie. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as...
Find anything good?
You're not ready to come out on collections.
Yeah, I...
What can you do?
I'm watching you.
I don't get what his problem
got
is
it?
With me, Polly.
I get it.
What do you think I gotta do to...
Think
you're
you
good with Polly.
Me, Carlo.
But that don't
not
mean you're
give
good
a
with
good
me
answer.
Or anyone else.
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any, heavy lifting. He makes sure we're well healed for when there's trouble. We gotta go.
Не тая авия, тая елкуш, ну. Цита авия, тая елкуш. Дилен.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo!
Ciao, Polly! Oh, she's gonna sing! Who's this then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey,
you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing. This classic should do the trick! If the bat don't work out for you, I got a few cocktails here.
Aye, aye, aye.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears. Good to meet you, Todd. Let me know if Paulie gives you the hard time. I'll straighten him out.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got away with cars. I don't get how this moron gets engines to purr. I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius!
Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, you, Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papali. Yeah.
Tommy. Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
Okay, that'd be nice.
It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull, giving us this motor. I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of her yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay, so long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. You want a bottle? Just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line in the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it. Again, on to Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot. Kate, go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right? Yeah, like that.
Nah, he's got his main guys.
Christ, Tom. You got seen. Fine to not listen, Tom. But when you're getting beat on someday for making a big show of it, I'll remind you of this. Get over this gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. I'm real good at distracting. It's my best thing.
Yeah, I've lost plenty of guys in the city real pissed. I've seen a couple of papers. Can I get the money on that?
What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told...
Just like that. Got it. So let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging. I'm not gonna do it for you. No one's driving that again. Oh, crap. Hey, get away from the car. Back up down, Tom. You got some kind of death wish?
I'm making you pay.
What's the matter?
Got something for you. Jeez, that hurts. Come on, Tom, quick. There'll be more of them. Use a Molotov and see some flames. Gotta do what you gotta do, huh? Motors don't torch themselves? Not easily, anyway. Yeah, but I was through
what I was at. Whole block.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you
keep it. Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
We can take it.
It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bulls show.
There's don't let them get away!
Drive!
Come back,
drive.
You bastards!
We got
officers
report they're closing in.
Ah, shit. We got cops.
So, what do we do?
You lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right now they're pissed. But let's not get them real pissed. What part of stay out of sight wasn't clear? Okay, we lost them. Stay out of sight till they lose interest. We're almost in the clear. Almost.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return.
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, drive careful. We don't need the attention. Hey.
Hey, bars pill me cita veta. What the fuck? Chita vai dizer put bar.
I'm going panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days.
Rajon, царство майнинг.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now and Vinny's an old bastard.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. See Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not going to be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead. And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
Loyalty.
They're loyal.
Okay, es uzmanēju.
You stay straight
loyal
with me.
Tā, vienmēr svarīgi.
But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri. You won't ever need to worry about me.
D'Angelo, yes. Salieri, send the guards.
Welcome to the family. Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
Tu šitik tāli stītis, ja?
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
But what did I know?
You, Tommy?
Come on, this
yeah.
Gas in your tank.
Boss
get
is
back.
Waiting for you.
Thanks.
Ignora quell'idiota. Arrenditi. Ah, potrai combattere ancora.
Here he is. Sorry, I'm late.
Take a seat. That's collection.
Kur kamer?
So Tommy, you'll drive.
Tas apslims un man baig dzīvoklī. Nav nekas smuki izramontāts, baig netīk, ka kamera strīmā. Man tā, ka būs izramontāts, tad var padomāt, tad es domāju mierīgi.
Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Now, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago. Gonna break this losing streak today.
Hey, just the guy. I saw this, and I thought of you. You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture. Real mean. Now, click, click, click. Bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay? Now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right. Last thing. Needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo.
Appreciate it. Hey, the Frank and the boss is Vincenzo. To you, it's Finny.
Hey, Vinny, what you have over there?
All the family working together. Don Papone went out of the picture. Salieri and Morello.
Come on, Lady Luck.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost the cars.
Zal varēja būt labāk.
He's got at least five garages this side of town.
Instance. Apakstējis, pohuļi. Es jau daļ darbu, man darbs sabojāja visu. Ielika man tādā vietā, kur es nevarēju strādāt. Man vairs nav tāds klaps, bet man ir reāli... Tā ir tāds klaps, ko visu laiku jāk.
Tommy, show me what you can do. Okay, it's a car. You got it. Have a good day, fellas.
Ralphie, mom. Nē, man ielika... man nepiemērotā vietā. Pie... Tur, kur lak, lako tev.
Nebūs
aiz montāžu,
bet you know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
Thank you. kaj di uradi.
Okay, this is it. Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha! So little now. Oh, she's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good.
I need the money.
Any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room.
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us. But it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment? It's at the back of the shop, Tom.
Where's the money?
Terrone, feccia! Voi ci succhiate il sangue!
It's on the table, brown envelope!
Via di qui! Lasciateci in pace!
Dai, it's just a business. I'm here for the money.
I got it. We'll see you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom, huh?
It's just a business.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy used to run this next place, Tom? His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminding too.